Oh wait, they do have an arcade. You know what? Let's do arcade. Alright, we're gonna start off with Luke first.
Alright, let's get it.
Yeah, we'll go 5 stages for now.
The name's Luke Sullivan. Since quitting the army, I've taken PMC work to pay the bills. But on the side, I've been dipping my toes into the world of street fighting. Why is that, you ask? Heck of a question. Wish I had an answer for you. Someone once told me their definition of a fighter. They said it was someone who decided to fight their battles on their own terms. I guess I wanted to meet people who live like that. And I figured street fighting was the best way to do it.
USA.
Nee.
All right, you ready?
Hope you're ready. Round one.
I don't think I'm ready. I could do that too. Man, what is why? Okay. Oh, damn it. All right. Get out of that fucking corner. Ah. Look here. You stop it. Okay. Oh my God. All right. Stop it.
Not bad.
He's stepping on her face. Damn it. Ah. Alright, look here. You're pissing me off. What? That kick didn't connect.
No problems. Got to press on.
All right. Bitch. What? Uh-oh, the drug. Make it a scrap heap. Get out of here. I'm not ready for this. Oh my goodness. Back off.
Not good enough.
What? All right, look here, homie. Ah, I tried to jump over. So close. Fight round. Fight. Ow, he got me. Ah. Oh no! No way. Damn it. Ugh. All right.
It's way too early to give up. All right, you ready?
This will be a good fight. Round one. Fight.
Hey, now, where you going? Well, thank you. Fight the uppercut.
Stay up.
Go to sleep.
Oh.
What? Motherfucker. Ah. Motherfucker, quit it. Wow, I hate this.
Myself against the best of the best, and I think I'm starting to get a glimpse of what it really means to fight on your own terms. I'm walking the walk, at least, but sometimes I feel like I'm still the same old snot-nosed punk. Let me tell you, those days are the worst. You know, when you bump into someone, it's polite to say something.
Yeah, so I'm waiting. Go ahead, man. I mean, I don't care either way. I'm not the kind of guy to raise a stink over nothing.
Seriously, bro? You must have gonads the size of grapefruits acting like I gotta apologize.
Huh. Maybe you gotta calm down and get out of my face before you really piss me off, bro. Or I can give you a lesson in manners instead.
The hell you just say?
Oh, you want some?
All right. Ready?
Hope you're not a sore loser.
Round one. Fight.
Don't cry when you lose, okay? Don't fall in yet.
Oh.
Hey now, where you going?
Feel me?
Damn.
Of course.
Round two.
Shut up. Stop it. I'm getting seriously tired of this bullshit. Fucker. Damn it.
For real? Is that all you got, man? Loser.
Oh.
Jamie. Nine.
I'll try one more.
It's way too early to give up. All right. You ready?
I'm not good with you.
Don't cry when you lose, okay?
I'm late for apologies, man!
That fucking move.
Warmed up, you feel me?
Ah.
Not done yet.
Well, thank you.
Let's go.
Round two. Fight.
Wow, come on.
Hey now, where you going?
Yeah, how'd that feel?
Luke wins.
Fight your battles on your own terms. Anyone out there calling themselves a fighter is walking that same path and giving it everything they've got. There's no doubt about that. And I intend to be taking this every bit as seriously as the next guy. That said, when I think of the kid I once was, getting into brawls in back alleys, I'm not sure that I've changed all that much.
Nice. There you go. Alright, that's enough of that.
Thanks for playing. Congratulations!
Ah, that's cool. Little. Art. Might have to use some of these for my wallpaper on my Xbox. Jeez, how many did I unlock? Some of these are pretty cool. There we go. Well, I kind of want to do the story mode because I'm trying to see which character I can work with. Alright. Who do I want to use? And I'm gonna live forever, that's my legacy. Greatest of all time, that's what they gonna label me. Put in work, I did my part. They like, keep on. I actually want to try this one. They know that I'm gonna stop, I keep on. I'm sure you're strong. I'm motivated, they try to say I'm overrated. If you from where I'm from, you're not supposed to make it. The opportunities arise, so I gotta take it. Too many people in my corner, so I gotta make it. I'm in it for the love of winning, spot of all the hatred. They gonna say what they gonna say regardless. Not afraid to fail, I try my hardest. Mysterious sprite found deep in the jungle in Brazil.
Glad to see someone hasn't changed a bit. Perhaps we should pay this sprite a little visit.
A sprite? I wonder if it's something like Doi no Ikonoi. If it is, you're right. We should go check it out.
Yeah, it's me, King of the Jungle Black, the Mysterious Jungle Sprite. I'll be waiting for you in the jungle.
Brazil.
What's that? Mother. Damn it.
And after a fierce battle, the hero comes out on top.
Round two.
Okay. Blanka's not my character either. Time to go crazy. Wow. It scares me. Saruman. He scares me.
An honor, to be sure. Round one.
Damn! Wow.
Very good. Very good. Round two. Fight.
Really? No way. That's dirty. How's that even fair? I attacked him way before he even did his fucking thing. I was already in my animation of attacking his feet. Every time you lose, you continue, they drop down the level. So it was at 5.
Oh!
go for his feet.
Brazil.
It's me, the mysterious jungle sprite. Handshakes welcome. Pictures are A-okay too. You there, don't be shy.
Hiya, I'm Lily.
Hi, I'm Blanka. Blanka-chan, the mysterious jungle sprite. Do you wanna shake hands?
You're funny, Blanka. My spirit says it wants to see more too. My pleasure.
Round one. Fight.
I can sense the spirit of the trees.
God damn. Level 6.
Round 2. Fight.
Really? How do I land right into that throw? Damn it. Yeah. Can't do anything with Blanka. The more I continue, the more beat up I look. Oh no. Alright, now she's level 5. That's still too much. Really? I don't know. I don't know. I just can't play him that well. Just for you. My freaking toes in your face. Really? How does that work?
jungle sprite. But so many dreams would be crushed if people found out. So...
What are you apologizing for? It makes no difference whether you're wearing that thing or not. The spirit of the jungle is with you right now.
It is?
Yep, it is. The power of all the trees and animals here. You have it inside of you. That's the sprite you're talking about, right?
That's right. I'd forgotten. The power of the jungle is real. That means Blanka-chan is real too. And I'm Blanka, king of the jungle. And I'm real too.
Silly Blanka. Alright,
Thanks for playing.
Since I played as him, you know, not Luke popping up right there.
Congratulations!
I thought she was flicking me off on that picture. Giving me the bird. Alright. We can play another one, but this time a different character.
Crazy coincidence kicked it all off. There was this weird formula on an internet math forum, and well, long story short, I solved it. When I finished, someone by the name of Xiao Bing sent a DM my way. So obviously, I'm thinking, what code? And let me tell you, what came back had me totally floored. My Sholly! For real? Talk about blindsided. The country of Nyshal and I, we got a bit of a connection, you see. My uncle was a great guy. He always looked out for me. And well, he died after getting caught up in some trouble over there. The code I cracked that day was the start of it all. That's how I, Ninja Star Kimberly Jackson, made my first step on a journey to discover the truth behind what went down in Nyshal.
Interesting.
USA.
We see you on the scene.
Hope you're ready. Round one. Fight.
What the hell?
Kingdom.
All right, I might have a chance with her. Damn it. Time over. Yeah, I can't. Couldn't do it with her character. Oh, really? Man, I'm getting my ass whooped.
Cammy wins. Nine.
Come on.
Kimberly wins. Nice show.
Oh. Playing against
it's
this.
It's been
guy.
A long road. I've met a lot of people and kicked more tail than I can keep track of. As much as I'd love to gush about my adventure, that can wait for another time. First things first. There was this guy, right? I think he's the one who's been pulling all the strings.
Man.
Yeah. You know Al Jackson? He used to work with you. He was my uncle. And I'll have you tell me everything you know about him. Johann Petrovich.
Well, well.
How is that possible? What? This fucking cheat. Fuck you, old man. I love how he locked me into that fucking corner with nothing but grabs. That's such bullshit. Guy. I can't be level 6 or level 5 old bastard. Oh my god, not this bullshit again. Quit it. No way. Yeah, get out of here.
I won, but it sure didn't feel like I came out on top. I beat him, but it's like I was the one on the ropes.
There are few things more dangerous than unwarranted confidence in one's abilities. Were I you, I would endeavor to forget what transpired today. Farewell, Ms. Jackson.
I didn't manage to get anything out of him. One thing I did figure out, though, is that I'm not nearly strong enough to chase after a monster like that. Seems like this ninja star still has a lot of training ahead of her. Om kiri kiri baja hatta!
Noise.
Thanks for playing. Congratulations!